Solution of important question for NEET from algae. Question one, in algae, asexual reproduction occurs by the production of different types of spore. The most common type of spore is the juice spore, which are motile spores. Question number two, oogamous means the fusion between one large female gamete and a smaller motile male gamete. Female gamete is massive and passive. Question number three, which of the following group of marine algae is used as food? The porphyra, laminaria, and sargassum is used as food by many people. Question number four, which one of the following statement is wrong? Algin and kerosene are product of algae. This is a correct statement. Agar-agar is obtained from zelidium and gracilaria. This is correct. Chlorella and spirulina are used as a space food. Correct. Mannitol is a stored food in rhodopsin. This is wrong because mannitol is the stored food of phaeophysi. And rhodopsin member has floridium starch. Wrong statement is option number four. Question five, which one of the following statement is wrong? Algae increases the level of dissolved oxygen in the immediate environment. It is true because algae is photosynthetic autotrophs, and in the process of photosynthesis, they produce oxygen. Number two, algin is obtained from red algae and kerosene from the brown algae. This statement is wrong because algin is a product of brown algae. Kerosene is from not the brown algae, it is from the red algae. So option number two is the answer. Agar-agar is obtained from gelidium and gracilaria. This is true. Number four, laminaria and sargassum are used as food. Question number six, photosynthetic pigment of class rhodopsin are. In the class rhodopsin, the photosynthetic pigment is a combination of chlorophyll A and chlorophyll D. So chlorophyll A and B is the photosynthetic pigment of chlorophyce. And chlorophyll A and C is the photosynthetic pigment of phaeophyce. Chlorophyll A is found in case of cyanophycian member. Question number seven, an example of colonial alga is Volvox. Chlorella is a unicellular algae. Eulothrix and Spirogyra are filamentous unbranched algae. Question eight, holdfast stipe and frond constitute the plant body in case of. This is found in case of phaeophysi. So it is the laminaria is there. Question number nine, read carefully the table and fill up the blanks. Here, the major classes of algae has been given and with their major pigment, stored food material, cell wall, number of flagella and their insertion. With some of the points are missing. So we have to find out from the option, correctly fill up this A, B, C, D, the missing words. And here in the chlorophyce, the major pigment is chlorophyll AB. So our answer lies in the option number three and four. A stored food material for the rhodophyce B, it is in rhodophyce, the stored food material is the floridian starch. So the answer will be option number three. Other cell wall is made of cellulose and algin. This is the source of algin. So phaeophysi contain algin in their cell wall. And D is the number of flagella and their insertion. Here in rhodophyci, there is no flagella. So answer is option number 3. Question number 10, life cycle of ectocarpus and fucus respectively are, in the ectocarpus, the life cycle is haplodiplontic, and in fucus, it is diplontic. The option 2 is the answer. Question number 11, which of the following are all listed genera belong to the same class of algae? Option is 2, Volvox, Spirogyra, Chlamydomonas. There's all these three are the member of Chlorophyci. This is question number 12. Identify the given figure of algae and select the correct option. Here three diagrams has been given and we have to select what are these. A, B, and C. The A diagram, A is the colonial algae, Volvox. B is the Chlamydomonas, the unicellular member of the Chlorophyci, and C is the Chara. So our answer is the option B. Thank you. Subscribe, comment, and share the channel.